This is your typical college kickback. Music, video games, and alcohol. This is Jasmine. Beautiful, isn't she? We're good friends, too. We always call each other to talk about our problems.
Yeah, so this guy is super, super cute, but I don't even know if, like, I'm really? Even pretty enough, like...
Or at least, hers. I have this, big crush on her. Kinda. She's actually the only reason why I'm here. Here's Ryan, one of the popular guys. We're pretty cool with each other, and he's one of the few people I talk to about Jasmine. And this is me, Mark. I'm the DD, and no, this is Green Tea. I didn't really get pushed into this job, I just kind of volunteered for it. I figured, since I don't really drink, I might as well drive people home. Someone has to. Plus, I get to hang out with her. I can be her knight in shining armor, or, well, drive her home at least.
Oh, let me help you with that.
Oh yeah, that's Grace. She's one of my best friends. We always call each other.
Jasmine's just perfect.
She just listens most of the time, but we can relate with each other. That's probably why she's a DD too.
Hey Mark, what's up?
Hey.
What's wrong?
You know that whole thing with Jasmine, right?
Yeah? What about it?
Well, I think she has a thing for another guy.
What? How are you so sure? Did you tell her?
Well, I'm trying to be a gentleman about the whole thing.
Mark, there's a fine line between being a gentleman and being a nice guy. Nice guys finish last. Do you want to be that guy?
She's right. I don't want to be that guy anymore. I'm finally going to do something about it.
Hey, Jasmine.
Hey.
I was actually thinking about stepping outside for a little bit. Did you want to?
Oh, yeah, that'd be great.
Really?
Yeah. Could you pick up the case of beer? I only have $5. Is that cool?
And there she goes again with that innocent face of hers. Can't really say no to a face like that, can you?
Yeah, that's cool.
Thanks.
Hey guys, I got the beer.
Oh no, it's cool. I already asked Grace to get it because you freaking took forever, man.
Hey, Jasmine.
Hey, Mark.
So what's up?
Oh, I just wanted to say thank you for taking me here and driving me.
It's no problem at all. I'd do anything for you.
Oh, you're such a nice guy. But hey, you don't have to worry about me because Ryan's going to take me home. But thanks.
I couldn't take it anymore. It was time I stepped up.
Wait, Jasmine.
My heart shattered. I couldn't believe it. Heard Ryan? I just needed to get away.
Hey, Mark.
Hey.
What's wrong?
It's Jasmine.
What happened? Did you tell her how you feel?
Nope. She got with Ryan instead.
What? I'm sorry.
You want a nice guy like me anyways. Nice guys finish last after all.
I guess the nice guy doesn't always finish last. But more importantly, we don't care when we finish. Then again, that's just me. The nice guy.